thanks for coming back to my channel. It looks so weird. Like, super tan, white face, pink, not cute. We're here again at the airport, and this time I'm with my sister and Jackie and Astro. We're heading to California for a 4-day trip there. Excited to be with the fams. We're literally gonna go there just to eat. No itinerary, we're going there and we're just winging it. San Diego, California. We're gonna go to Hashagogo. I think I've been there already at Las Vegas. They have one of the Link Hotels. We have a view of the freeway and the mall. I think everyone's gonna take a nap and I'm just gonna chill here, redo my makeup because I barely have any makeup on.
What are you thinking about?
Our next move.
I know.
Okay, so this is where the fridge is at. Alright you guys, let's fuel up. Alright, when you wake up, have a rock star to feel like a rock star.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Okay, so we're gonna go to Mission Beach
after our 4-hour nap.
Yeah, our 4-hour nap and an hour and a half.
4-hour nap that was supposed to be only one.
Didn't we say like an hour and then?
Yeah, we were really tired. Okay, we deserve it.
So right now, I'm in a better mood.
We downing these rock stars.
Mm-hmm.
I'm your number one fan, even though they tell me not to drink you.
You know why? Come here, let me show you. You see the R right there? That means non-religion. And you see the star, like a rock star, they do cocaine. And when you do cocaine...
You know where she's getting that from?
No.
The girl that was explaining monsters like the devil.
At some like little Christian cafe. And it's like, let me explain to you that monster is the devil.
You turn it upside down and in the back.
Mission Bay. Is it Mission Bay? No, Pacific. Pacific Beach.
Ooh.
It looks so nice. It's so busy here and it's kind of cold, but... people out here. There's so many people and it's a Friday. Well, I guess there should be a lot of people because it's the motherfucking... on the top and chocolate chip on the bottom. It's warmed up, but like it's already hard
as well. Here we got the blackberry crumble,
ice cream.
Yeah, ice cream in between two snickerdoodle cookies with almond sliced topping.
It's so good. It's the best combo. Oh my god, this is a little kid combo.
Yeah.
Cali burrito, California.
So you got the one with the fries?
There's two types. Yeah, there's one with fries. And then the other one is with rice.
Hey, can you give me a pork and knife?
He's dipping in the sauce. Bomb sauce. It's like creamy. What's that?
Come, oh. Come on, baby.
He's lazy.
Let's walk. Let's walk.
I'm gonna get lazy.
Come on. Come on.
Nikes for nothing.
Good morning, everyone. It's the second day, and we're heading out to my cousin's place because we're all going to carpool all the way to LA. Everyone excited?
Yeah!
Hi, guys. Welcome to my channel, and today we're in LA waiting in line for Howlin' Rays. It better be worth it because we've been waiting for a long time.
For like, circles all the way over there, a couple stores down, and then it literally loops around this kiosk.
Just chilling, trying to keep this baby distracted so he doesn't cry. Hey.
All the way over there, and now they're
front. But thank you guys for waiting in line while we put the baby to sleep.
Yo! We finally made it!
Follow me on Instagram at JaySeuth.
You heard that?
Shameless plug.
Today we will be reviewing Snooze AF Eatery here in Hillcrest. Ow! Stop pulling my hair!
No, it's your white hair.
Okay. She doesn't have white hair, okay?
I don't have white hair, it's just...
You're so bleached by the sun.
Hey, daddy's boy. Papa's boy. What's up, Papa's boy?
Found out
breakfast, Kobe Bryant died in a helicopter crash.
And we're here in California, so that's so crazy. I know it's going to be a sad, sad day for a lot of Lakers fans, LA fans, people from LA.
We're in California. LA yesterday.
Yeah, we were just in LA yesterday, which is even crazier.
We just hung out with Kobe Bryant yesterday.
Warm up to everyone.
Love on you.
Can you reach and kiss him? You want to kiss him? Come on.
Like, my dad gets it from this, like,
holy shit.
It's like homemade, so someone sells it, and then, like, my dad gets it all the way from, like, South, like, Chula Vista. Hmm. And, like, he has to order,
thank
like...
Thank you, Tita Lucy. Yum.
It just smells so good. It's, like, sweet.
We're back at it, going back home. Just want to say thanks to my sister and basically everyone who took my camera and recorded for me. And Zoe. Okay, I take care of him, okay? I'm gonna take him at the plane. So, Zoe's doing the easy work right now. But thank you guys for watching. Subscribe, like, share. I love you all.